I'm Kevin Sather, Director of Product Marketing at Razer. What we're looking at here is the NZXT H440 designed by Razer desktop case. It's a case that supports liquid cooling. It's an ODD-less design, so no optical drive in the front, very clean look to it. Obviously Razer themed with the black and green and the triple-headed snake logos on the front and the side. Very clean design, really easy to manage the cables inside, so it gets a really good airflow throughout the chassis. On the back, there's even some lights to light up the ports, so it makes it easier to disconnect and connect external devices. It's got hexagonal mesh on the top, which is something you'll see on other Razer products. And it's got the green USB ports on the very top for the USB 3 connections. On the bottom, you see a green underglow. Really allows it to kind of elevate it off the desk. And it's a great look and feel to match all the other Razer peripherals with the black and green look, or even the new Chroma line. It's available for $149.99. You can get it through NZXT's website or any of their resellers. Thank you.